The play clock getting low, so Sean Payton says let's take a timeout.
I broadcast
remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Red, get on Tease Hill. Go deep. Tease Hill.
Now it's Romo off the bootleg.
To an outside safe. That's dang. He out of bounds. That's cool. Ooh, shit.
Not a good throw there.
Well, Romo threw that bit down the field. Boy, Romo, don't do that no more, boy. Don't do that. Yes, indeed. That nigga was open. Ah.
It's Jackson. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. The Bears bring out an extra defender in the second.
Run your out.
For third down. They'll fake the give. Now Romo. And a first hook up with his all-pro tight end, Rob Gronkowski.
My bad. I just had to go high.
Sure-handed tight ends, and he certainly fits into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who knows to look his way when they need a big pickup. And on this play, he finds him for the first down.
You had him. I was going to go outside. That's me.
Given up a few first
that was
downs
on me.
Drive,
no, that was me.
There, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
We beat him. We got some.
Second and 10. Romo once more.
And,
that's me.
Damn, 3rd and 22.
Doing what he does best. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go.
Run deep. Just run deep with him. Go deep and try. No, come on, Major. 19 drag. Yeah. You got to run that drag. I didn't audible him. Yeah, I needed you to force him down. I know you like running that one, but I needed you to. Once I seen what Syke was at. Let's go, man. We in the game, man. We ain't run by no 3rd and 22. We got Romo. Let go, Bo. Ah, and Bo, Big Bo.
And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying to the football and getting him on the ground, but I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things
well,
up,
I'm marking
the
new.
Second down, another carry for Jackson. Call it a gain of
yeah,
five.
One Bo get up.
Left with a third and about
it go ridiculous more with Bo.
Nicely bit off. A pretty decent game.
Chasing Hill, see if you can get it.
This will be play number 11 coming up on third down. He's got it complete to Gronkowski. And he is going to have a Saints
first down.
She's
about to
mark down a yard or two past the marker following a gain of 6.
She's about to all.
They brought in a heavy set on third down, and that usually means running play, but we have seen him throw out of that formation.
What's wrong, man?
They snuck the tight end out on that one. Wound up hitting him.
See if you can bind him again with that deep route, Syke. With the cornerback. Never mind, run like that. Run the right. Oh, boy, you should have went down that middle. Ooh, you should have went down that middle.
He's got Gronkowski yet again.
Yeah.
7 yards to pick up there.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end.
Yeah,
nice.
I think that middle would have been over here. I'm going to try to just go down the middle, straight down it. Never mind. Shit, that ball open. Killing with that route. Major, you don't want to juke that nigga at nothing? Just Major, just spark it. Spark it.
Oftentimes we think about statement drives in the second halves of games, especially in the fourth quarter.
Amazing, I don't want to do that nigga at all.
Early, a definite statement. They've held on to the ball for a healthy portion of this first quarter already. And now after that completion, they're set up first to goal.
What you call play so easy? They're going to, on the first, just keep walking.
First and goal. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. They'll run here with Bo. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, but now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing. But I'm just wondering, is the head coach thinking, is this 4 down territory? Might he go for it?
Now they've gotten it to the four on this opening drive, but now they face a third and goal. And a quick throw here, that's complete.
Yeah, that was dangerous.
That was me.
Yeah.
They know he's going to be a handful.
And sometimes you game plan for that offensively. You want to make sure that guy touches the ball, and sometimes it just happens naturally. And then you change your game plan. When he has the hot hand, you keep going back to him because he's running routes with confidence as the game goes on.
Out now is the field goal unit for New Orleans. From the left hash, a chip shot here. And his kick here is good. So a long drive gets him down inside the five, but ultimately they settle for just the field goal.
And I have to think that if maybe they were a yard closer, that would have made their decision tougher.
Well, we had them in the whole quarter.
But in this situation, they just decided to take the three, and I think it was a smart move.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. On first and 10, Henry. Being chased out left.
He gone. He can't throw it.
And he's left with no option here.
That cover sack.
So I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
Here's second and 10. Throwing again, Henry eluding the pressure right.
Well, look at Peterson.
Look at Peterson, boy.
You seen that? I'm gonna play that next time if you run the same D. Cause he used a break and that nigga broke his homeboy just didn't throw it.
Looking to throw, Henry. It's Calvin Johnson, and out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45.
And that's how you pick up a first down. Not only does he make the catch, but has enough body control to get his feet down inbounds, toe tapping and dragging to make sure he gets it done.
Throwing on first down, Henry. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Second and 10.
This is going to be difficult. I'm looking at the defense.
Back to throw. Henry.
Stay there, Syke.
Right.
Stay there. I was going to pick off any of them niggas in the middle. Good defense. Yes, indeed. Don't bet me.
Nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open down.
Syke, I think he going to run that play he ran on third down. Yeah, you seen that dude came in a flat loose. I wanted to kind of put him in one of them. We ain't getting you none of that.
Again,
did, see what I'm saying? He did. Stay
right
there, stay there. Oh.
Here's Johnson.
Yeah, I was going to play the quarterback.
He is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. And forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They feel like they have the advantage.
He running out route, man. This rig, you on the wrong person.
Attacking right now.
Yep, going
you got to play deep.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
He running an out route somewhere. I got your back, Syke. Oh, god damn, boy, that nigga got me one-on-one in the middle. That was a good call. That was a sneaky call.
Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
Stay down, Major. They get a jump on him. Jump on. He can't throw the ball to nobody. I ain't worried about nothing you do then.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but they make them out of bounds. That does you no good.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down.
A circle. You better press L. You had to take that thing off the screen. He ran out route. I seen it. Nigga, right there. We get to you. Yeah.
Takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Yeah, you had words on your screen. Then you had to take that off. You had to take all that off. Cancel. Damn, I wanted to audible that man to me. Didn't do nothing with it. Cover 3, Syke.
Sort of interesting.
Any type of cover 3 and play the flats. And let me, I do the rest. But any type of cover 3 right now, we can stop the run like that. Even if he do that, I'll play. Make sure he don't get in running. He gonna have to throw the ball to get in. You gotta throw it. Get on your side, Major. Yeah, slide over, Major. Play the flat. You too, Syke. He can't get in running. You gonna call a timeout? You might try it again.
Now the Bears gonna use the second of their timeouts.
We stop him here. He can't do it no more. Man, they on the 1 yard line. I was gonna say cover 3. I'm crashing. I don't care what you're doing. Means you got to jump out and you're on the wrong person.
And this time he is in. Adrian Peterson. As the first half is winding down. And the Bears have taken the lead. Prater for the extra point, and that makes it a 7-3 lead. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Oh, trying to gauge the sun, and he muffs it. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And we'll see what they opt to do with just 14 seconds remaining until intermission.
Fuck.
Going deep for Hill.
That's me. I shouldn't have threw that anyway. And they playing smart. They kicking that goal. I ain't want to throw that no way. That was me going to the middle.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Should have played defense.
Prater's kick is on the money. It's good. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, set and ready to rock for the third quarter.
Set to resume. Oh, you're on the wrong one, Red. You're on the wrong one, Red. That's me. I'm going to get it. Yes, indeed. You're on the wrong one, Red.
Now the Bears electing to call a timeout defensively. It's just their first, so two remaining.
Yes, indeed. It's too late to call the timeout. We stole a possession from
them. In this stadium, so much history, tradition, so many great teams and games, and we're seeing a pretty good one right now. Hotly contested in the third quarter. 2 yards on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
They ain't giving that look. Come on, Red. Thank you.
Now a play fake, and it's Romo.
Cut in the middle. Thank you, Trey. Thank you. Good shit. Good move, boy. Good move.
Wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
My bad. Let go, man. Let's go back to what we knew. That's how this go up.
They run on first down with Jackson. Yeah, given 4 yards there, it'll be second and 6.
What happened, Mings?
I have to think a major focus of the halftime, Mings, had to be figuring out how to create space for the running game to get operating.
Well, what you pointed out to me at half seems
yeah,
accurate.
Just touch
that
him.
Line has struggled to sustain blocks.
Yeah, I would agree with that, Tony. They've got to focus on staying on their double teams at the first.
That worked out. I think you might have to do that next play because you opened that hole all the way up.
And the Saints are within an extra.
Y'all know it then. Never mind. Yo, we in it. Let's go, Syke. Give me my brother's ball back, man. You know what it is.
Tie our game here in the third. And now the Bears gonna signal for another timeout.
You know what I see? You get a stop here, game over.
Remaining still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back to haunt him. We'll be back.
We had the ball the whole first quarter, whole second quarter. We ain't had it that long in third, but we take it.
So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. And that one will.
Means they say that don't work. Man, they tripping. Man, I know where it's at. I got it now. But then my accuracy was a little off and it still worked. Went through. Long as he audible, he dove. Oh, yeah, you dove. You don't get that. Let's go. I got your back. Play action. I couldn't get to him. Yeah.
Anytime the offense shows what they call a shot play or a chunk play where they're trying to get big yardage, sometimes people just call it gadget plays, and you hold it to a game that we just
he got that Derrick Henry. He can't throw over 10 yards, dog.
Here's a second and two now from the
so if you hit him with him, and he can't throw over 10 yards with that dude. That's me. We on that.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
First down, Henry.
Yeah.
He finds his man Johnson. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield.
I couldn't play with Cancel.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right? Whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs. In this case, the feet. Did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
That nigga boy.
Caught. Touchdown, Bears. Calvin Johnson, 45 yards. And the Bears have broken the tie.
He was able to move around and found some vision to throw the football. And how about how he ended it? Boy, he had some zip on that throw.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt to have an arm like that. Results in the touchdown here. Great play offensively. Extra point good by Prater. And that makes it a 17-10 score. After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick.
That was a cover two.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They find themselves down 17-10 as they come up on a first and 10. Now it's Romo. Forced out to his left. outside of the pocket for a sack, trying to get away but could not. Cam Chancellor able to get him for a loss of about three.
I couldn't do it.
Back to throw, Romo. They set up the screen to Bo. Oh, breaks a tackle and he's got an alley. They get seven there on the screen. It'll set up a third down.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. Call it a gain of five.
I'm play action this one. Run your route. But if you get over, run over the top. Here, I'm trying to hike it before you do it. I think they go
package and still couldn't move them off the line of scrimmage enough to pick up that first down.
Impressive. They were
I did that bad. No, because you run into him. If you stop and get open, I can throw you the ball. I can't throw you the ball running like that. Yeah. You're not even open. You gotta get open for me.
And the Bears are
give me a lane to give you the ball. I shouldn't even throw it to him anyway, but it's fucked, man. Damn. Fuck. Couldn't do that nigga the ball. That nigga always go backwards on this shit.
Here's a run with Peterson. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. That one good for 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short.
But I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking when those big behemoths start to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
Second down, Peterson again. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line.
But they didn't accomplish their goal. They didn't get a stop there, gave up another first down. They have all three timeouts in their pocket. I think defensively, you've got to start thinking about using them here.
I was just going to ask you, at what point you think now's the go time?
I think now's the go time. I don't think you sit back and wait because they can take a lot of time off the clock between plays and run 3 to 4 and really put you in a stressful spot.
And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now. Able to stay in bounds, so the clock keeps rolling. This defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
We need a play.
Before, now there's a little bit of desperation.
I go tell him,
all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, break it the football. Get it out. We got to create a turnover because one more score, and this game's over.
Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal.
Gotta play that out. Jump out. Soon as he play, jump it. You're too late. You kind of get shit. You tipped him. Ivy, but he ran a reverse anyway.
Call that a loss of 7 to bring up 4th. So on 4th down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. Prater's kick is good, and they double him up here. That makes our score 20-10. So that one, CD, going to make the road back a lot more difficult.
Oh, there's no doubt about that. You know they were praying on the other sideline for a miss because now, as you pointed out, a very difficult road. Down 2 scores. You don't just need a touchdown. You need a chain of events to go your way. You've got to score, somehow get the ball back, and score again. The odds of that happening, not great in your favor.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They'll start here with Jackson. And he's upended at the 33, following a good pickup of 8. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Saints football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Second down, another carry for Jackson. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. They'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need three yards on third down. And intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, and he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. Cam Chancellor in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. Escaping the pressure right. And he gives himself up, but not before he gets the conversion.
Go deep, Sean Hill. Jason Hill to the outside.
Man open, that's Debo Samuel.
Matchups,
and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt.
No, man, we need two possessions. We got to get the ball back.
Cause for celebration now seemingly automatic.
You know what I'm saying? We got to get the ball back regardless. So the way I looked at it,
to find out they were all-state quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, all-state
wrestlers. I'm a sky kick this bitch in the corner. Well, I fucked up with this sky kick. Oh, all I had to do was kick it straight. I think I might did. Just keep running. Never mind. You got it. I messed up. That's all I know. I messed up. I kicked it bad. I'd have put the what you call on and he wouldn't have got it. I really ain't even want to run a timeout. That's what killed me, running that timeout. Once we got in scoring range, I could take the field goal. We still needed a stop. Oh, onside kick. And it was going to be hard to get an onside kick with them looking at it. Yeah. So that's why I kind of did it like that.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. He's going to float this one.
That nigga burnt, bro. Oh, Hendrick. Come on. Oh, Hendrick. Boy, I thought that nigga was burnt. That nigga. Oh, wow. No time on the clock. I thought that nigga was. That nigga caught that shit. I thought he was burnt, though. I ain't lying.
Going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle.
That nigga, Hendrick. You seen what Hendrick did? Yeah. He gonna wing that big ball to the field to the wide open receiver.
We both knew it was a long shot.
Shit, boy, him just picked that bitch off. That was wrong, man. Yeah, you did good.
Who got the screenshot? Who got the screenshot?
That first one.
Who run on defense?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what he was doing. Second one, nigga was on that shit. Boy, I thought that nigga was cooked. I was like, nah. But when I seen him halt that route, boy, that boy halted that down, though. It was the speed he made that up. Like, that nigga halted up like, oh, no.
Who halted something down, man?
That big Hendrick in the back, man.
Oh, you talking about the Hendrick that's supposed to be dumb? Not that Hendrick, huh?
He dumb in the circle, in the hole, in the box.
Dumb in the hole.
You know he dumb in the box. That nigga don't even jump on nothing in the box.
Man, stop it. You done made a play with that boy.
Man, I ain't about to do this.
Y'all still running?
I'm trying.
Y'all, how many games y'all played?
One.
No, I'm trying to get rich.
Yeah, I got some. I got some snow to ship you.
You got some snow to ship who?
You.
Why are you shipping it to
Charles
me?
Charles and I set for this so you, Madden so you can pull something from me. Matchup as we get a peek some of the stars in today's game. Well, will they be stars? Will you be a star? We'll find out. Let's play.
Come on, when you're rolling that snow? Shit, I'm getting hit right now. I'm gonna be slamming with the meter fires. Slamming my motherfucking face in the concrete.
And how about this? An onside kick to start the game.
Why you wouldn't have listened to that escape?
I got that thing.
Come on. You know where your mind is, boy. You gonna do some booty tonight.
So an onside kick fail in the first quarter.
Bringing the new year right, huh? Face full of turds.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe...
Man, why y'all ain't put the screen share up, man? I'm trying to see what y'all doing.
They must feel like they got a screen share
in this game, and maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They got to steal it and try and gain an advantage, and they tried. They just didn't get it done.
It all depends. I'm getting that junior say out tomorrow. I'm going to be running a 3-4 now.
On first and 10, it's Sanders. And very little there. He might have gotten a yard.
I got a screen share.
All right.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, ooh, not much space. Shot. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run.
Oh, this is a new game. Why is Sean like this
Jackson
here? Like
from
his
the
backwards.
Shotgun. He'll buy some time right. And he'll throw this one away. But I don't think he was out of the pocket.
They're chasing the ground.
They're chasing the ground.
How wasn't he out the pocket? This boy was on the...
So you gotta move a little bit. You know where you are on
oh,
the field.
Okay. Okay.
Tackle to tackle. You gotta get outside.
That's on y'all?
No, that's on him.
So now it's
I can't switch my TV. Call timeout.
Yeah, this camera angle fucked up. Man, he's 3rd and 35. God damn.
He threw it and it just went out of bounds. Yeah, because I was about to say, boy, how is that intentional the ground?
I mean, damn near stepped out of bounds.
No, see, he hurried up and all of
it. One more time, dude.
Yeah, I can't. He doing it. Yeah, I'm going to come in from this side. Let go, young blood. Uh-uh. Pick it all. Triangle.
You
wasn't by
54.
A big play that time.
You wasn't close enough to that partner.
38 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now. First and 10. Running right. Here's Sanders. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game, so what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to
they
the
own
scrimmage,
him.
If he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon
so
as he
you got to run that the whole way. If you going to take him, take him.
Yeah, you got to take him.
But what often happens
you good, though.
Quarterbacks who can move,
you got off my something at the quarterback.
And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
I'm jumping your side, Major.
Jackson.
Look at Woods. Can't throw it. He coming. Stay on wood. He can't throw it. Yeah. You pick it off if he throw it at the wood anyway.
Yes, indeed.
You pick that off completely.
Three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started,
that's a good way to stay home.
Right?
Don't chase him. Just play his own. Don't chase him.
Next time,
run him to somebody.
It's a 47-yard attempt.
Yeah.
And folks, kick is
no, I'm
good.
Saying move from hash to sideline, your side.
In yeah.
In between them hashes is on the middle.
Just trust me, to make it.
Will be many others throughout the game. Well, every team has a different target for the
you
number
see what I'm
that the explosives that we talk about.
Don't do that, huh?
Allowed them to put
What's not doing with this with the dude, man? All right, we gonna roll with that. Don't do that. Yeah, all the other way. Oh, you get that. Go the other way. Ball, your block is on the other side. Let go.
Out of stock, huh? Just request it, please. And I'm gonna request some ass tonight.
What?
I'm gonna request some ass tonight. Some ass.
The first carry for the legend, it's Bo Jackson.
See? No.
What's up? This well upfield across the 45. That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times defenses say, okay, we got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know
where everyone is coming. Yeah, well, he ain't going for the house call. So I ain't. Here, get on the wide receiver. Get on the wide receiver. Y'all should burn him.
Play action. It's Romo.
Come back, square. That's me. He seen you was open. Touch it. That's me. I'm going to take that back.
CD, his very first pass of the afternoon, intercepted.
And I know that's a major surprise for any quarterback because, look, let's face it, no one thinks about throwing interceptions. But think about all the warm-up that we saw, right? Every pass he threw wasn't a single interception because, oh, that's right, there were no defenders.
That's on me, man. That's my child. Let me get that back, man.
The offense now.
Shift the line to me, Syke. Let me get that back. Yeah.
They start on the ground.
All right, he down.
Ooh, shit.
I stick hit him and they ain't give me that. Like, we met and they gave me the blocker at the same point he supposed to be. That's why he just fell out like that. I met him in that hole. Now I get that play back. I need the ball back. That's me. He ain't supposed to be throwing no pick like that, Romo.
You play on the safety?
Jump him, Moss. Yo, good defense. Good D. Good D. I take it like that. It don't even matter. Boy, I seen that nigga going. I said, good day.
That nigga ain't got big
pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down.
See, me, my side the spy, the other side in the flat. Playing it. He coming. Johnson. Out of bounds. Good hit.
Shoot that nigga.
Let's go, man.
Get in there and get physical with him. That
put
time
him in
his
spot.
Kill that boy.
And knock the ball away.
What is there?
Jack Fox out to punt here on fourth down.
Yeah, this fucking first quarter. Y'all well,
we're going to get us something right, y'all. Go the other way. Go the other way. Keep going. Just keep running. Hey. You ain't gonna make a miss. Yeah. I'm trying to get you out the dungeon. Yeah, man. I'm not veering off from this nigga. This nigga getting 20 carries from now on. Let's go. 20 carries. Here, go. Oh, thank good block. Good block. Stiff on you. Good block.
Murph. You put up a screenshot?
Rushing for him as he's got the afternoon off to a great start. So the big play gets
we ain't running there no more. Thanks to my nigga Sam Rap. Bam.
And he's going to be brought down at about the 33-yard line. A nice run there, 9 yards.
Yeah, he's playing a couple full quarters.
He loved me running this one. This is the one he liked. I don't know why.
Ooh, we should be riding that with one, turn it the other way.
On EA Sports.
Well, we going to get up for it now.
I thought he shifted the line. He's loading that side up.
I don't care what he doing.
They'll try the left side. Jackson.
I don't care what he doing. That man is hot. Full rushes, 80 yards. Shit, it don't even matter what he doing. Tell you the truth. If y'all run that route, you're going to get a touchdown. I don't care. You know how I play. Cut the other way, X. I can't throw it. You had to break on. Yeah, indeed.
Now, once you get him moving, Major, you got to. That's when you. That's what I'll do.
Ooh. Go outside. After a pickup of about four. I thought he would go hit him and I could go inside and get the yard.
That nigga pushed that nigga. He didn't even push that nigga. He didn't even keep himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh? And he is not going to get to the marker as they stop him short at the 14.
Damn field goal block. We run into the pylon. I'm going to take the three. They in defense. I'm not running that. That nigga's in regular defense. Yeah. What you want me to say? Together, a good little drive there, ultimately stalling out in the red zone. Yeah, I know a lot of people look at it as a little bit of a negative. They didn't get 6 points out of it, right? Didn't get the touchdown. But that's actually
what their team was looking like. Do you have some good cards on this team?
9-9.
Everybody should have good cards right now. Field goals all we've had so far. 3-3 now as the kick is away. This will be fielded inside the 5. Mm-hmm. He'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. I ain't tripping. I'm glad it was like that shit, boy. I made coins, boy.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And they're coming off a 3-and-out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, big so Freeney.
How do you shake things up?
You look at what you call
people. What are you looking at? I don't know. Boy, if you would have had them Camardi boys, I would not have ran a Cardinals team again, boy. Plays from one of your better players and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement.
They ain't even
area.
Put the Camardi boys in the game this year, man. Jackson, eluding the pressure right. Yeah, you switched off him. It's
Woods. Oh, Lord.
And they finally do get him, but not before he reaches the 27.
That nigga was working. You was trying to make your adjustments. You getting on each individual person trying
yeah,
to make
just,
their adjustments.
I adjust the line. I adjust the line. Yeah. To help you out. Highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured touchdowns.
Oh, Lord.
So this job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to get the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do. I remember watching Derrick Henry come out
and we came
and sitting with some scouts, and one of the debate points with him was, while at Bama, how often did he have to deal with contact near the line of scrimmage? They were so good up front.
Go straight down, Major.
And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Derrick Henry punching it in from a yard away. And his guys have taken the lead. So the first drive ended in 3. This time they take it down and punch it in the end zone.
So that first drive felt like they were just gathering knowledge, didn't it? Just enough to kick the field goal on the first one. And the second time, they put it all together and got it all the way to the end zone.
Fulk connects on the extra point, and the lead is now 10-3.
Yeah, we're going to come back here. Yeah.
Fulk now set to boot it after his guys put 6 on the board.
Go the other way.
Fielded just outside.
Come on, right behind me, Pancake. There you go. That's it. I got him. Don't worry about him. Boy, you're not touching nobody. Boy, stop it. I wanted to tell you to cut in, but it's all good. We got points right here.
Who get ball back at the half? Flipping the field.
I mean, we get ball at the half. They had ball first. They scored 3. Come on, man. That needs to get this one. Here. Yeah. They both coming down in the box. Thank you. I knew they were both coming. Let's go.
Just like that.
We've been running too good. If they pick defense, you know the rule. Man, they picking defense. We kicking. Nobody get yet. See that site on special team? Always pick a defense. Don't pick a kick block unless it's like at the end of the game and we really need to block it. Other than that, pick a defense because you can get hit for 2 easy. Yeah, it's the same thing. They're running like that in squad because the minute they pick field goal block, I'm going for 2. the minute they pick it,
you're gonna have two receivers open.
The minute they pick it, I'm going
over
two.
They can only cover one.
Yeah. What happened, man? We scored that quick, man. What you talking about, dog? Trying to gauge the sun, and he muffs it.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Yeah, I set the line. All you doing is putting a spy on. I set the line. Don't worry about it. The offense now at the line, ready for the next drive. That's it. I set the line. You do whatever.
Who you setting the spy on?
Play your side. I'm going side to side. Look at Robert Woods. Boy, that nigga Woods gone. That nigga Woods gone. Just keep going. I got it. I picked it off with the wide receiver. You seeing that? Sherman. I picked it off with him. I logged on to him. He got closer. I couldn't do. I was burnt with that linebacker. People may say the strongest, but that can also
have a downside occasionally. And here he's intercepted. What up, so you playing? What defense you running? The 3-4?
Oh. Yeah, that's on me.
You ain't got no safeties in the linebacker? Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought? That had to be. Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. You can put another safety there, too. Oh, you got out those great skills. That nigga back took there. That bitch. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And of course, how about the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to the house?
Sounds like you're watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah,
that's
the dream.
That's on you. I'm about to score in these 7 seconds, dog. I shouldn't have gave him them points, though.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
Come on, the other way, nigga. I blocked it. Come on. Boy, y'all ain't touching him. Go, keep. Oh, good. I take it like that. That's me.
They keep kicking it that way. Fuck, keep running it that way.
They probably are. Escaping the pressure right.
He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Who is that quarterback? Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. Well, where you got him from? With 33 seconds to go in the first half.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. They'll run now with Bo Jackson. And he's going to get this one down to the 30. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get him with 10 seconds to go before halftime.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they know I can't run the ball. Now go to the pile on teaser here, Red. Run your route. Nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain. Sliding out of the pocket. Go to the middle of the field. Come on, good shit. Good shit, Saul. That nigga, boy, that nigga been playing with me too long. Cause he broke, you broke. That's not Stone. That's Mason. He broke. He been playing for too long. That's a Stone route. That's why I said it. Cause that was it. Good route. And I was holding on that ball with me, cause I ain't lying. I was throwing that bitch away. I'll wait until y'all, one of y'all do something like that. Cause I knew they would go over pursuing Joe. On that post, yeah, that corner. 17-17 the score. Yeah, I'm square kicking. That's one, two. Yeah, you can go down. 3D man over two, nigga. Ain't number one play. We get ball back. My bad for getting them points up. Damn. I don't like throwing them pick sixes. Ooh, that hurt. Where you going? I'm going deep. I don't care what you do. Who you send picked off. I don't care what you do is pick. That nigga got horses out there. That nigga got a team Kim. Them niggas smart. I think you might can run man to man with your defense.
Can't kill him.
Ooh.
Man
to man. Man, when you run man to man, you got to play the pass. Get that ball. Man, ain't no bro. You done ran two kickoffs back, nigga. Shit, you supposed to run that one. We done ran two back-to-back and no one run the ball. I don't trust him, Syke.
Well, you know how Madden is. Good thing he didn't.
It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Go down the field. I can't throw it.
This is a tie game. No need to change a whole
lot. That nigga Romo be getting over. We don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best. Man, they got a cannon, too. And he remind me of John Wilson.
That's the all the way powered up Romo?
Yeah, that's the big Romo. That's everything. That nigga good. He that's why I said I seen how he played up. Oh, what y'all doing, boy? I'm going this way. And he'll get this only up to about. I just need a yard.
Call it a gain of three, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be third and about a foot or two.
Syke, run that route. If the computer come down, break deep.
Fake the give. Now Romo.
Yeah, to y'all.
Right. Uh-uh.
No, you gotta come down, Stone. You gotta come down, man. Yeah, you can't run out. And you know, once that play busted, you gotta come to the ball. That's you. I'm gonna throw you the ball. If you, I know you was open. You knew you was open too, but you gotta come down. You can't go to the, down the field. Down the field is a pick. Down to me is a reception. Fuck, man. That's just trusting my teammate. That first one was just on me. Ooh, the play area. Good tackle, boy. Good tackle.
Syke, you gotta put your what you call them on conservative.
I'm making the game harder than what it is. Just run the ball. Get a man the ball, then. I'm trying to hit him though. So when I got him like that and he lit up, you can hit. Come on, That nigga wide open.
So you gotta get off that safety.
Man,
so what I'm saying is, I'm not telling you how to run the defense.
Yeah, no matter what, the rule is, no matter what,
you can drop straight back and you still got that corner over the top.
Yeah, y'all. That's why we be wanting you to play in, not the safeties, because you could they go stop that, prevent that, and if they don't, that's just because the defense we pick. That's why we play in the middle to protect each other. We protect each other and the computer go hold us down just in case we mess up. That nigga ran over. He don't want it.
Out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Man, you own that place, man. You got to control that, man, when you get close to the circle.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start?
No,
the next
Lord.
Or no, you just throw that out the window.
I think you ain't nobody else to block.
Bo is Bo. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious. I ain't gonna lie, Bo. I said Bo need 20 carry. My bad, but you get that ball back, game over, man. Man, how you want it? I ain't worried about him. That's Bo. Yeah, Bo getting his ball.
Don't pass the ball.
Yeah, I ain't passing the ball.
Caught him taking off. Cause he can see where you're throwing the ball to.
Yeah. Well, I ain't worried about where you see where the ball go to. I ain't worried about that. Yeah. Oh, boom.
It's Jackson, and he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. All right, I gotta ask
you. Oh, no. Y'all ain't about to sit there and just palm play me because I'm going to the bigger side of the field every time. Why do you niggas?
As a general rule, the triple option is college.
I'm gonna run it.
Most things are called outside of the quarterback faking it to the runner and then keeping it himself and maybe having a trail back. What I mean is.
Bro, he still rang. Yeah, I want to hit him with the play action.
All comes about organically. It's a natural deal.
But they ain't gonna run it right. You're on the wrong wide receiver already. Let go.
You've actually called that play.
Sideline hard.
And able to get this down inside the 15 to even 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds.
That nigga getting out of there. Come on, get on Gronkowski and run that out route. You know it.
Romo now to throw.
Run that out route. I couldn't. It was fourth down anyway. I was kicking the ball. It was fourth down anyway. That nigga got jammed up on that out route. It jammed him all the way up. Yeah.
Well, he ran. It's like he ran it too deep.
He ran it too deep too. But he could. He got hit, and it bumped him all the way left. So he had to run deep.
Out trots the kicker in a big spot here. He'll have the win at his back here in the fourth quarter. And this one looks good. It is good. Right down the pipe. And that'll bring him back within four. So an interesting call there to take the three. And I guess they're thinking that their hands were tied.
Man,
but, you know, fourth quarter, that field goal
might not help them that much in the air.
Yeah, eventually they're going to need the touchdown. The thinking must have been they didn't feel confident about picking it up there. Hoping maybe on defense they can get better field position, get a turnover, get a better play, and then they'll have a chance to attack the end zone.
You need one more win to be in the playoffs.
Back out there at the line, ready for their next drive.
Oh,
right now, clean
damn.
To one screen.
Slide over.
Charles, and I think operating within that 4 minute offense with a little less than 4 minutes to go applies here, right?
It certainly does, and that means the playbook is still wide open. But you are a little bit more careful about what you're calling. You want plays, they're going to gain yardage. How would you say it? Consistently, right?
Slide over. We too close. Yeah, now we good. Because we could make this area up. Two people. Where you going? There you going. Tell him to come down there. Yes, indeed. Boy, that nigga came in the box before the play started. Nigga started running down there. Let's go.
Yeah, you're exactly right. But the problem for them is still within.
Once you get that space, it's open. Yeah, we too close. Hold on. Major, you got security blanket. Play over the top, Syke. You on the island.
Here's Jackson.
But he got nothing. Chop Woods. He can't throw it. He coming. Come on, you got to jump Woods, baby. I called this nigga, man, no more time. You got to take him away. It took me too long to send that spy, though. Yeah, it took me too long to send that spy, but I was beat because it had two wide receivers. Yeah, it had two wide receivers. Oh, man, that's me. Ooh, that's me. We just can't give him three. Then let this play go. Shit.
So it's our home team here in possession of the football.
You had to get in front of him to make him do something weird.
They search for a way to get this one to the finish line. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be.
Just let him play this. Let him play this play. Give the line to me. After that, we call timeout now. I'm in here, nigga. Call timeout now. We had to let that play go because we got to get in the first down no matter what. Now we can't. It's up.
Just under 90 seconds remaining. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10.
Play over the top. Timeout. The one down right here.
Quick
timeout called by New Orleans. At least y'all get a chance to. If they kick the three, y'all get a chance to score. One overtime. Yeah, I know that. I'm just saying.
They need the
27
yard line for a first.
Put your side. Slide over, Chancellor. Yeah. You ain't worried about me.
Chancellor.
Man, it don't matter what his name is. Let go. That's me, nigga. Let's go. Timeout. Cover three. I don't care what he do. He is not running for 3 yards. He gonna have to throw the ball. And that's it. And we going for two. He going for? You better let go. We ain't worrying about it. We in the game, Coach EA. We done been down before. We got a lit up bowl.
Perspective, though, I think maybe they're saying, hey, we did what we needed to do, kept
I'm nervous with no timeout. You got you something special. When I play nervous, I'm really like in the game. Run out of the way. Let's go. Let's go. Come behind, be the bear. Come on. Here. Ooh. I can't do it. I blocked the wrong one. Damn. I couldn't see, dog. I really couldn't. That's why I just went in. But he do. Bear beat, huh?
Yeah, that's that nigga bad.
Oh, no. Oh, no, indeed. Give me a block, man. I'm gone. Oh, no. You're not going to run this. And I can't. I can't. Yeah, hike that ball off quick. Cut back triangle. Oh, square, come to you can't. You got to go out of bounds. If you don't go out of straight out of bounds, it's a pick. You can't go down the field no kind of way. You had to just cut straight out of bounds. I was trying to anticipate. I thought that what you were doing. But that's the... Yeah, that's the pick. Lead up. Man, I could have won this game. Big year won't win this game.
Do you know what a little bit is? Oftentimes you end up closing down part of the field and bringing those defenders to the ball. And that one was picked off.
Down to a knee goes Jackson, and that should seal it. So celebration down on the field for a good, hard-fought victory.
Nah, that's offense. That's 2 minute picks. Bad time. Field goal in the entire second half. And remember the old adage. I shouldn't have threw no pick. I just gotta play different. Wins championship. Going to that drawing board. I ain't going to that drawing board. I know what I gotta do. Was by the defense, right? Held them to just a field goal. That's a heck of a job. I mean, when they went out there with that determination.
Oh, my little smooth thing.
I think Bogo decide every game from now on. Execution, love the tenacity, love the way they finish. That nigga threw four picks. Oh, indeed.
They don't want to let me be great no more. They ain't giving me no cards. Nope.
Alright.
Let me see how much slow they gave me. You fell back under 500? Ooh, I got one roll. One fucking roll. 85 plus. Let's go. Let's get it! I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it. Got a check. Ooh, I thought I was about to see that LTD. Ooh, 91. Good shit. That saved me right there. They give me two boats. They saying more you better than the rest. Who, me? Well, they give me three boats. Ricky, but I do it like a vet. I like cash money. Come on. Three more. Yeah, there we go. 80 fucking five. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was do what I need. Any fucking time. Flow, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slug. We ain't never got ourselves made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Had to take stairs to the top floor. Top, every that slept been done for. Yeah, I think the well done ran dry.
Good shit, what happened, man? No, huh? They ain't getting nothing in packs?
They ain't giving me nothing, son. I ain't popping no packs. I'm just strictly rerolls.
It's a reroll, huh? I ain't got no reroll collateral. I'll be back. I'm showing how it's done. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss,
I'm gonna get that 94 plus, that 94 overall, what you call him? You hear me, Syke? Flow boost started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top, flow boost started from the gutter. Shout out to the lost connection. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top, flow boost started from the gutter. And roll that. I gotta make some money, man. I don't know how much that junior say y'all gonna cost me tomorrow. I gotta be ready for it. I'm ready for more. You fired up, I'm fired. Oh, let's believe I'm getting junior say all tomorrow, partner. Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I just got 20, I'm running on empty. The smoke where that came from, my money is silly. I feel like envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Now you ready, no, I keep it steady. I get the W, throw the confetti. I hit this one roll, I ain't rolling no more packs. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title was mine, if you want it, come take it. Come on. I'm ready for more. You're doing me dirty. Tell him I'm ready for more. I need some training. Major, you ain't got no cars for no training, no, huh? Tell him I'm ready for more. That's 26,000 snow, boy. You gonna go on the 85 plus pack. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tip me, don't hold it. Just one good one. And you know what that is. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. It ain't it. 85. The title was mine. If you fuck over your boy. I'm ready for more. I think I might go back to that 78 plus track, man. I get more rolls out of that. I'm ready for war. Tell 'em I'm ready for war. Boy, you get motherfucking mollywop. Tell 'em I'm ready for war. Ooh, boy, them 78s and 79s be coming out that bit like illegal, boy. I mean, we could. I was just fucking with this snow. Me, you know, I'm trying to make me some coins. Ooh, save me right there. Bro, you in the? You gotta get back to 500. You gotta get back to 500, man. Send an invite, man. Finally caught my ass. That funky ass 79 took me out of the game. But not for long. What the 92 is going for? 92, 93. Program. I check on my program. Team of the week is usually the cheapest. Man, mate, they ain't even sent me no invite yet. What the fuck you talking about? All right, I'm about to come.
and they hate that. Yeah.
What's up? Eat 'em up, yo. Yeah, I was all diet. Oh, man, ain't nobody worried about you.
Eat 'em up.
Fuck rapper. Syke, where you at, Syke? Hey, Syke, get out the mic. Come on, Major, you send him back, he ain't even ready. Oh, there you go. Fucking Derrick Henry. That's all right. I got something for his ass. You see that, bud? Chancellor coming down in the box. Isaiah Simmons going to the top with Sean Taylor. Once I get him all the way up there, shit, I'ma, ooh, good hit. I'ma sell Brian Dawkins. Oh, they already set. Good, I ain't gotta do nothing. Oh, you got that Ricky. Okay. Yeah, he fast. It's all good. Yeah, throw that bitch away, boy.
Touchdown, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
I got the
Let's get activated, let's get activated. Let's get activated, let's get activated. Be in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
It's
gonna
be a
blitz
if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Whoa. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets. Now they
well, I was trying to see, just nudging.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. Let's get activated, let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go.
Time to push that nigga in the back.
You in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone. What?
Score.
Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boy.
Bread.
Time
ticket. I had to pick him up.
I'ma give it all until the last minute.
Huh?
Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the fittest.
Whoa. Let's get activated. Let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated. Let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket. Let it go. Them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real. Just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game. I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play. I'ma make a move.
gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Man, you ran two games with Digga like you used to run it with Digga. What, Funky? You want some water? Where Tariq at? Go get him. Go get him and tell him to come here. So he can fix you some water. Shit, it went straight to Major. I was coming straight down. It went, I'm telling you, the ball went to Major. Go tell Tariq to come here so I can tell him to preach you some water. Go get him. Go get him. Oh, he picked that fucking block up. Major, let me get my dude.
Again, grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the door when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack of my jacket. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Kid is his after me. Can I be dabbing? Who wanna fuck me up?
Who I was on?
Really, it's up. It's up. Undoubtedly. Baby gonna touch the
bus. Shit, the motherfucking cross coming from your side. Good shit, Bert.
Second, I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch him run. Shotgun, come with the options. Send big blitz.
I got the spy set.
That's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk. I don't need talk.
I don't hurry somebody talk.
I can pull up with that. Chewbacca there. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like
see, that's middle.
I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was out inside of me, so I'm not the product of Broadway.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut. Okay. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut. Okay.
Good shit, Bert. What's up with that nigga?
Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of Geronimo. Man, I like it when
Hey, bro, y'all need to mute y'all mic, man. Yeah, that would he get playing what I said, Simmons back down. Come on, we got your ball back, Bert. No, you can't throw back there with Isaiah Simmons. He coming straight down. You see the, I need to come straight through that bitch. Kicked out of this game. Man, you running the offense. We this your playoff game and run your offense. You coming straight down again with that nigga. They beat him. Shit, Big Vito. Throw the ball away. I heard big time. Oh, you ran into him. Yeah, he. Once he got past him, it was over with. Dog, I'm pushing the pot like a motherfucker.
Friday night here, all of the shows. Flat rich kid got all of the clothes. People like you get all of the nose. I stay making wins, I stay with the pros. Just need a stack, I'm watching it grow. Up in the sky, everybody so
unless low. You want to try to see if they give you the play action. Look, and not all of it down to the run.
Bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, 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 lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro. It was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. Spinning his bands, oh yeah, did it again, oh yeah.
I would yeah, that's cool. Oh yeah, Chanel with his friend. Bend don't break. I'm everything on their wish list. Which bag should I get? You just gotta force a turnover. Many, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird, giving crow. A group of baddies coming foe. Give me money, kiss my toes. Don't you bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit.
Good shit.
Slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought. Man, like every day, hey. For all us, I nobody help
Fuck. Well, I mean, we didn't give up the deep. In the scene. Good fucking dive. Good fucking dive. Give me that. You're playing with the wrong fucking one. That's Marlon Humphrey. Huh? I told you, go tell Tariq to come here. Go tell Tariq to come here. My rod was gone. We gonna pop some fireworks at midnight. What? At midnight. Go get Tariq. Go tell Tariq I say come here. Yeah, we're gonna have to pop. You don't want to? Bird, I worked that nigga, Bird.
I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah. I was just making a play. Go tell Tariq to come here. What? Boy, go get Tariq. Tell him to come here. I want to be recognized. And leave daddy door open. Truthfully, back then, I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let him hate it. I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get it. Shit. I took off too fast. Fake friends, they just sleep. Bowl lit up. Time for him to work. I'm on another level, man. I'm on another level, my nigga. Yes, indeed. Come on, we gotta hold them down. We can't give it up. Ooh. Marlon Humphreys got acrobat. Simmons got acrobat on him too. Yes, he do. They saying more, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would have guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet. You should. I could have swore I put that on that boy. That was crazy. Them niggas tried to hit us with, boy. Them niggas tried to hit. Ooh, them niggas. I bit on it though. That's what I'm saying. I'm thinking he pitching the ball. I'm going down on the contain. That bitch almost hit me. Wait, I thought that was supposed to be a negative 10 yards. Hey, Jay, that's you all day. That was so easy. Oh, that's Burden. Okay, well, who in the middle? Knock it off. I got mine. Yeah, I know. I ain't take nothing. Oh, that bitch. Come on. What up? That nigga, how you? They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but they ain't count to y'all, cause y'all. Oh, cause I'm about to go outside. He talked his body when he felt watching his dog cast. Boy. I had to tell my wife to stop. He don't like the pass the ball. That chicken he talking big hit. I was kicking the houses for him. Two different tickets, right? Oh, yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Of the scene. They go insane, they want to pick. Ain't gonna get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cable, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. Get my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian old red bottom, them I think I cut my feet. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gonna count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Come on, you coming right? Oh, that nigga pushed me down, dog. Yes, indeed. That nigga keep that bitch fucked up. But we good. We still up. Fuck that. We still up. Oh, he got up underneath that bitch, dog. Shit. And he taking that bitch back. Fuck! He did. They bought me a couple of times. Man, come on, Burke, dog. This your playoffs, man. Seven, man, fuck this. Salute you see. Slid through all the commotion, it's breaking news, they got an ad on TV. Well, that nigga had to jump up on that boy back. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted, playing all goal, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting with do for a purse, disgusting with do for the clout. I'm one of the realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt, you gotta pay my next around. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my get to you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't here in my CD. Yeah, we get seven. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow to her budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB, yeah, shit. Me and BG, they got to put my face on. Shit, just went out of bounds, bro. You ain't have to get in touch. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM-101, cheesy. No, no, what I'm saying is, no, what I'm saying is, yeah, low energy. She want to go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry, I never retreated. Oh, look at Vita Vea. That nigga still running. Running to the tunnel. Take it to the fort. Fuck it. No, we not. No, we not, you fuckers. Oh boy, I was looking at look. I'm watching major fucking rope, but you was hit. But Bert, that was my route. You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth. Yeah, you got to, my nigga. And now your actions got them boys. We should not come away with this drive with no points, dog. I went and got my digits up. Your favorite, bruh. You don't want no trouble, cuz the 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's what I'm about to see. Major was open, boy. Yeah, you got Campbell Cunningham, but you got Cunningham. Dog, he lining that bitch up so wide, and I don't want chasing. That nigga's not them bitches up so far. God! Damn! Bless you. That nigga hit first. Get off a circle, Major. Oh, okay, okay. All right, yeah. Yo, you doing that shit again. Oh, bye-bye. 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 No, they wanted him to score. That's why they did that. I'm not about to let this nigga hit me with no shit like that again. Them seams ain't gonna be open. Give him some water. You got to take him to the bathroom. Well, go into the bathroom right here. Come on. You can't. Leave my door open. Shit. I got him. Okay. Look at Sanders. Look at Sanders. Shit. Good shit. Boy, because I seen what you call him going deep back there. I ain't going to give it up. Oh, no. Oh, man. I just made a mess. When I run it, ain't no stopping. Oh, never rest. Down, said, hunt, kick a punt. Then I make a catch. 5,000 ones in an hour. I'm going to make it stretch. I just made a mess. He out of bounds. Adams, middle of the field. I don't know no plays on the field, I just free from. Caught it with the left, but I'm got it with my right arm. When they call, fuck, man. Oh, no, man. No, I ain't trying to give him no touchdown, my nigga. Yeah. I got what you call him. We good. I got cash by the bonus, so you about to get to him. Bitch, I wish you would. Come on, man. Scramble around too fucking much. Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I ran it, ain't no stopping. Oh, never rest. Down, say a hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'm gonna make it stretch. Just stay home. I just made a mess. Mm-mm, bitch. He ran back. He ain't get out of bounds. Cat. Man, I hate that fucking car, dog. That's you. I clicked off him. I don't know what the fuck you gonna pull off. He dropping everybody back. How the fuck? Fuck, man. I'm just trying to stay undefeated, man. Fuck, man. Yeah, that bitch got loose, man. I don't know how the fuck they wouldn't. I don't know, dog. He is, but I'm saying though, dog. You put dog the fucking. I don't know. They gotta be a glitch play, dog. Dog, I've been. Running that defensive end, that D tackle has fired the whole rip, and he been getting back down. Damn. I wasn't trying to take no L, dog. You fucking right, I'm pressing next. I gotta shake back. This your elimination game? No, we ain't getting eliminated. We should have won this game that we just played. Nah, you gonna get it, Dick. You gonna get that bitch. Jonathan Allen. Legend, boy. There you go. Come on, man. This nigga playing with Cam Newton. I hate that card too, dog. That Cam Newton, dog. That bitch underrated, but that bitch be, man, that's a tough card to play with, dog. Back again, oh, shit, he's still a 94.
Like my, you forget we know you're not wet. In the inch of the real, real. So stop
thinking. You trying to bust these niggas up. Fuck that. Watch
it. I would hate to hear that loud. Ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang. Yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lanes. We are not the same. Having some fun. Why you out on your run? Taking victory laps. I'm in the hood with them ones.
Oh, you got Derrick Henry.
With some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta. I hit the blue flame light with the two-tone gates. Who you know?
Major, why you way over there?
Keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, like my. Did you forget we know you're not with any inch of the real, real. So stop it. I ain't knocking you.
I can't Newton in that fast. Bert, watch that crosser coming to your side, please. Y'all always say give up the underneath.
Oh, them cannons ring, yes, them cannons ring. Make sure you fold already when you see the game.
This shit, right?
I told you lanes, we are not the same.
Yo,
what up?
Y'all ready?
You in one right now?
Oh,
nigga, you been gone about a whole hour.
We come back.
Come on. That shit don't work.
That means you feel a fake drop.